this is, I don't know, it's 4 o'clock in the morning here. The power mouse now has hit. I had a power mouse. I guess you heard the inner, in my news of the innocence, and he tried to overtake, like, you know, the cockroach that forget it, it's not gonna get me. So he stayed longer than the others. What I was gonna be speaking of was this. I don't know. I just referred the subscribe to this. I don't like to get into the gossip of this person or that person, but the Carpo 719. But I unsubscribe now, because after a time frame. It was a revisit into the headspace of a constant marijuana smoker, and I can't handle that the energy, actually. It's I don't know, a bit self-centered after a while, because it is that, you know, my life and this hurts and all my life, and I have to smoke, and you know, and I don't know, just. You know, I understand perhaps if you're an old freaking man, and maybe then you can bitch about it and then smoke it. But all through the life, way too many of you out there doing it all through your life, acting like a bunch of, what do you call it? I understand the drug. I understand the drug. When you're coming off of something that is much more of a potent. When you're coming off something that is a potent, then you take it. But when you're just out there, just to smoke it every day, like some freaking, my knee hurt. I hurt my knee in an accident because I was skiing or something. Oh, because I couldn't get the right parka or in the correct color. No. It's too much of a like the little boy didn't get his particular cereal. So, don't worry. I'm not gonna be involved any longer in that. He's a pantheist, which is all fine and all, you know, great, you know, and that's what initially wooed me in, you know, pantheism, that's interesting, yes, the mushroom brain planets or whatever, all of this is exciting and interesting, but he couldn't stay there, no, he has to go back to this ridiculous self-centering of the drug in me, you know, it's just like, you know, whatever, just get over it. Just smoke it or don't. Why do you have to talk of it? Morning, noon, and night, you know? It gets incredulously, I don't know. What is your life? What is your life? What is your life, you know? Just this, I mean, and then there's the hashish, you know, why don't you switch to the hashish or something? Why do you have to be only the marijuana people? Just ridiculous. Just ridiculous. I don't know. So, don't worry, I won't bother your headspace. Go bong away somewhere.